Walking to the ledge, I find myself looking down, frozen still with fear. Now I'm plunging to the ground.